Yung plano ko for this Christmas is to really spend time with my family. Mahalaga din sa akin yung to go beyond the family. Gusto kong gawin din yon, yung to reach out to others, less fortunate people. Alam ko na pagdating sa Christmas, ang unang pumapasok sa isip ng tao is regalo. Pero ang katotohanan niyan is that when a person opens his heart para pumasok ang Lord, that's Christmas. Marami akong mga wishes for this Christmas, pero hindi para sa akin. Ang pinaka-wish ko is that people will learn to practice the spirit of Christmas. Pag ginawa nila yun, yung celebration pagdating sa Christmas season will be unimaginable.